17 exhibitors to show here. We're going to go to number one in the draw. It's going to be coming in first. This is Peyton Hall on a Shreveport, Louisiana, with Hot Metallic Cat. Back number 3121. It is Bob Metallic Cat. All right, this is draw number two here. This is back number 4853. Kim Colvin, that is inside of the arena here with Electric Chick Olina. All right, we're going to go to draw number three next. This is going to be Hardy Martin. He's going to be next here out of California. And this is by the CW on Juice. And it's by Conquistador Wiz on SLJ Sweet and Juicy. Let's go on number two. We're going to go to draw number four. This is back number 3886, Customized Jack and Ashley Struski from Cave Creek, Arizona. My Sparks of Glory on a Custom Barbie. Then we're going to go to draw number six here. It's going to be back number 3959. This is KR Smart Dreamer. We'll go to Tamara Kyle here on Amarillo, Texas. By Magnum Chick Dream on a Smart Shiny Lena and owned by Pete and Tamara Kyle. And then we'll go on over to draw number seven next here on the Palomino. Going to be back number 4246, Cold Heart Smart Cash, shown by Judy Fortenberry out of Little Rock, Arkansas. This is Bob Big Checks to Cash out of Smarten Up. Then we'll head on over to, going to be number eight in our draw. This will be back number 5164, Do Not Overspin. Going to be written and owned by Caitlin Simonis from Pilot Point, Texas. This is by New Circle in Cash out of Squall Cab. We're going to go on over to draw number 10. Next, this is going to be back number 2954, Diamonds in the Dirt. This will be written and owned by Amanda Kimes out of Scottsdale, Arizona. By Whiskey and Diamonds out of Okie's Little Cowgirl, draw number 10. Then it'll take us on over to back number 5193. This is going to be Trey Murdoch out of Redfield, Arkansas, with McChrome, the 2012 gelding. By Chromed Out Mercedes out of Wimpy's Little Firecracker. Which will then take us on over to number 12 in our draw. This is going to be back number 5014, Wizards Do Come True. Shown by Amy Heitland from Sheffield, Iowa. It was by Wiz Van Winkle out of Booger Mitt. And oh my, West Fork Ranch. We'll then go to number 13 in our draw. Going to be back number 4335, Little Trash Talk. Ranching Heritage Bred Horse here, shown by Susan Clevy from Fredericksburg, Texas. It is by Gonna Trash Ya on a Dainty Little Step. Then it's going to be 3382. This is going to be Magnum's Hangin' 10 with Carol Durrell out of Holt, Florida. This is the 2016 gelding by Hang 10 Surprise out of Sweet Magnum Dream. Then we'll go on over to 3106. This is going to be Spark of Patron. Gina Seitz from Brittyville, Oklahoma. It is My Fuel and Shine out of Pepto's Zoe. Then it's going to be 4156, Mylanta Time, Ranching Heritage Red Horse, written and owned by Tricia Sarchett out of Phoenix, Arizona. This mare is by Mylanta Lena out of Just in Time. And then rounding out our field here is going to be back number 5223, Got a Hot Gun. Let's go to Karen Johnson from Burns, Tennessee. This is by Spooks Got a Gun on a Hot Coated Candy. This is your field here in cut number one. We are going to be taking the top five, are going to be coming back here. Top five will be coming back to our finals. All right, exhibitors, with your right shoulder to the rail, please walk your horse. Please walk. All right, exhibitors, please extend the walk. Extend the walk, please. Exhibitors, please trot. Please trot. Exhibitors, please extend the trot. Extend the trot, please. Exhibitors, please walk. Please walk. Exhibitors, please lope. Please lope. Exhibitors, please walk. Please walk. Exhibitors, please reverse and walk. Reverse and walk, please. Exhibitors, please lope. Please lope. Exhibitors, please walk. Please walk. All right, thank you, exhibitors. Now, under the direction of your ring stewards, please line up in the center of the arena. Thank you. All right, here's going to be your top five that are going to be coming back to our finals here in our Amateur Working Western Rail Stakes. We're going to call this by numeric back order. So first coming back is going to be 2954, Amanda Kimes and Diamonds in the Dirt. We'll see you back in the finals. Followed by 3382, Magnums, Hangin' 10, and Carol Durrell. Then we're going to go to 3886, Customized Jack and Ashley Struski. We'll see you back in the finals as well. Followed by 4156, Mylanta Time and Tricia Sarchett. We'll see you back. And your final exhibitor is going to be 5223, Got a Hot Gun and...